Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I'll be talking about Juwayriya bin Harith al-Talanha. Juwayriya bin Harith al-Talanha belonged to the Arab tribe of Banu Mustalik and was the daughter of Harith, the chief of the tribe. Her name was Bara, but Rasulullah changed it to Juwayriya after their marriage. She was captured when Banu Mustalik were defeated by the Muslims. She came to Rasulullah seeking his help to be free. Rasulullah offered to marry her and she accepted. Due to this, the Muslims freed all the prisoners of war of Banu Mustalik because they were now relatives of Rasulullah through his marriage to Juwayriya. This act of kindness caused the entire tribe to become Muslim. This prompted Aisha to declare that she knew of no woman who was more of a blessing to her people than Juwayriya. Although initially she was jealous of her captivating beauty. Juwayriya was a very pious woman. She used to spend a lot of time praying and doing zikr. Because of which Rasulullah taught her a very profound zikr which would bring her and all of us a lot of reward. The dua is, glory be to Allah and praise be to Him as much as the number of His creations and His pleasure and the weight of His throne and the ink of His words. May Allah make us amongst those who remember Him a lot, like a pure mother, Juwayriya radhiyallahu anha.